Morning Colonel by.
It's Thursday, November 28th.
It's day one.
I'm Kashvi.
And I'm Ciel. And here are your morning announcements.
Ciel, do you know how to factor x plus pi squared times the negative reciprocal of the factorial range? I got negative 0.28x, but the textbook answer says 5.
Just 5?
Yep, just 5.
I'm not sure, but you can always go to homework help to find what the real answer is. If any of you cougars need help with any schoolwork in English, math, chem, or any other subject, Homework Club is here to help. Come every Wednesday from 3:30 to 4:30 in the library for any homework needs.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Why are you always singing when we're filming announcements?
I'm practicing for my coffeehouse performance. It's coming up soon, and apparently anyone who wants to perform can attend. Wait, I actually think we have something on that. Roll the clip.
Billion with a B? What could you have possibly made that got you 3 billion streams?
Yeet, yeet, skirt, yeet, yeet, skirt, pull up, yeet, who's a 4, yeet, who's a 5, yeet, skirt, ayy, chili, ayy, sweets, ayy, tea, ayy, and drinks, ayy.
You can get in if you bring 5 cans. $5 goes to the Gloucester Emergency Food Cupboard.
Hope to see you there, Cougars. You know, Ciel, I did Pilates this morning. Look at this picture I took.
Nice. Speaking of pictures, November's mental health initiative is to stay active. Running, Pilates, sports, everything counts. Today's your last day to send a picture of you being active to Miss Story for a chance to win a prize.
Attention grads, a representative from Trent University is here today in the atrium. Make sure to take a look if you want to attend the beautiful Peterborough, Ontario University.
Jingle bell.
I see someone's getting into the holiday spirit, and so is CB. Colonel Bai's holiday help campaign is coming up soon. Tune into the following segment.
Sure to do our part in taking care of those in need.
Colonel Bai's annual snowsuit drive is back. From December 9th to the 13th, bring new or gently used winter clothing to your grade representative in the atrium each morning.
Our goal is to collect 200 items to support those in need. Every donation helps. If you have any questions, see your Studco grade rep or Ms. Connors for more detail.
In Canada, we also observe the National Day of Remembrance and Action on Violence Against Women for 16 days, from November 25th to December 10th, to remember the women who were murdered during the tragic mass shooting at the Polytechnique, Montreal, on December 6, 1989.
The 16 Days of Activism Against Gender-Based Violence, celebrated annually from November 25th to December 10th, serves as a resolute call to action to eradicate violence against women and girls around the globe. This impactful period begins on the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women. It culminates on the Human Rights Day, emphasizing the urgent need to confront a widespread crisis affecting 1 in 3 women in their lifetime. Gender-based violence takes many forms: physical, emotional, sexual, and economic. The most severe manifestation, femicide, claims a woman's life every 10 minutes, often at the hands of partners or family members. For women and girls in humanitarian emergencies or conflict zones, the threats intensify, with 1 in 5 displaced women experiencing sexual violence. This violence is not just a grave human rights violation, it is a public health crisis that stifles individual potential and hinders societal progress. We can and must end violence against women. Achieving this goal requires collective action, dismantling harmful norms, holding perpetrators accountable, and ensuring robust support for survivors. Governments must adopt and adequately fund national action plans, while individuals can play their part by actively listening to survivors and spreading awareness. As we approach the 30th anniversary of the Beijing Declaration and Platform for Action, a comprehensive framework for achieving gender equality, our message is absolute. We need to act decisively now. Together, we will forge a world where every woman and girl lives free from violence and fear. Let's unite for transformative change.
Remember, Cougars, if you see something or hear something, say something. Now, it's time for this week's Thursday Thought.
This week's Thursday Thought is On Top of the World by Imagine Dragons. Released in 2013, the song appeared on their first full-length album, Night Visions, as well as on their major label debut, Continued Silence. With its upbeat lyrics and beat, it's a highly motivational song that encourages listeners to push past their boundaries and be resilient with their challenges in their lives.
If you wish to have your song aired on Thursday's show, be sure to email us at cvthurs@gmail.com. Well, that's all from us today, CB. Have a thermometer Thursday. Top of the world.